One city I've enjoyed visiting is Philadelphia, especially the historic sites connected with the founding of the United States. Independence Hall, where the Declaration of Independence was adopted, the famous Liberty Bell, the Benjamin Franklin sites. Now, Franklin was a colorful character. He had a giant intellect and a razor-sharp wit. His portrait's on the $100 bill. He's one of only two people featured on U.S. currency, not a former president. How many so-called Benjamin Franklin sayings aren't really Ben Franklin quotes at all? He might have said, honesty is the best policy, but others said it long before he did. God helps those who help themselves? Originated in ancient Greece, not with Ben Franklin. Beer is proof that God loves us and wants us to be happy? Franklin never said that. It's blasphemous anyway. Democracy has been defined as two wolves and a sheep discussing plans for lunch. No, that wasn't him. And although he did say nothing can be said to be certain except for death and taxes, he didn't coin the phrase. Evidently, Benjamin Franklin borrowed very well. If you want quotations, the best book to find them is the Bible. And I want to share a good one with you today. Jesus said in John 8 and verse 36, "If the Son therefore shall make you free, you shall be free indeed." Freedom, a magnificent commodity, and described by the American Declaration of Independence as an unalienable right. It's most perfectly experienced by those who are in Christ. Jesus offers you freedom from sin and its consequences. He offers you freedom to live eternally, freedom from guilt, and freedom to know Him forever. If Jesus makes you free, you are truly free. And that quote is one you can believe, one you can trust. Jesus really said it. It's really true. Today, as you remember freedom, remember the true freedom. It's found in Jesus, and you can be His today. Let's live today by every word.